With three successful radio shows, a best-selling book, and now 15 years of award-winning television, Roger Goodman has dedicated his career to entertaining, serving, and helping the British public.
And that you bring me on telly to make up lies.
Cash!
Look at me!
The money
on
the mattress!
What is it?
Okay,
what
come on. Come on.
Nah, get off this. Get off this. Get off this. What have I told?
Back down. Come on, sit
tell
back down.
Tell me what the f***.
Watch
talking
the
about.
Language.
Idiot.
Watch the language.
For a decade and a half, families and friends have turned to Tonight with Roger Goodman to rebuild bonds and reignite relationships.
So, tune in for our 15th anniversary special, Friday, 9 p.m. It'll be one to remember. Trust me.
Coffee, black, two sugars, and here's the script for the rest of the show.
Okay, everyone, we're on air in 15. 10, 9, 8.
We are on in 7, 6.
Hello, hello! Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Tonight with Roger Goodman. We've had a crammed show tonight, ladies and gentlemen, but it's been good, right? But now, as you all know, it's our 15-year anniversary. Yeah, I know, 15 years. They let me stay on the air for 15 years. Hey, I'll tell you what. I'll be here for another 15 years, and 15 years after that, and 15 years after that, they'll be pushing me out of here in a wheelchair. Trust me.
Okay, Roger, we're going off script a bit, but bear with us.
So, since it's our 15-year anniversary, I've got a special treat for you. Let's meet our next guests. Please, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for my lovely...
Say the line, Roger. Roger, say the line. To send her out.
My beautiful wife, Eileen, ladies and gentlemen. Miss Eileen Goodman, round of applause for my beautiful wife. 20 years with this wonderful woman. Even longer than the show, can you believe it? I can't. Trust me.
They told me everything, Roger.
Eileen, love, what are you talking about?
How many women have you fucked, Roger?
Hey, watch the language.
We have a child, Roger. A child. How could you? How could you do this? Where'd you do it, Roger? Our home? Because I see it now, I see it everywhere, and I see you in bed with... Don't even try it.
Okay, Roger, back to the script.
Go backstage, Eileen. We'll talk privately.
Who is she, Roger?
Hi, Dad. Roger. I'm not moving, Dad. I'm staying right here until, for once, You actually offer me some of your precious time.
I should go backstage. Get these cameras off. This show is over.
Go on, Dad. Tell her.
Cameras off now!
No, Roger. The cameras are staying on until we finished our show.
This isn't our show. This is sick. This is sadism. Why are you doing this?
You cheated on your wife countless times. Your radio show was based on misinformation. Your book was based on slander. And this show is based on exploitation. You made yourself a household name off of the hard work of others and then treated them like dirt. Now it's caught up with you, Roger.
That's not fair. This isn't fair. I don't deserve this.
Yeah, right, Dad.
You have everything you need.
What kind of question is that?
No, actually, do you have everything you want? Yeah, you and your mum, you wonder where you got the fancy new car, the fancy house, the designer
shit.
Clothes, the new kitchen with the marble fucking peninsula and bar stool.
I don't care.
That came
what
from
the
me.
Fuck?
I did that. What have you done? You have a roof over your head and a beautiful child you both love, Eileen. You're gonna throw all that away. Everything you've done and achieved. Oh, shut up! All of you, for once in your lives, shut it! Hello, I'm Roger Goodman. Tonight, I'm Roger Goodman. More bullshit! I am 40 to 45 minutes of your week, no more. And all of you, have the audacity to judge me? You're pathetic. Yeah, boo. Go on! But this is supply and demand in action. You lap this shit up because for 40 minutes, my show, my work, and now my life makes you feel better about your own sorry fucking existences. I give people like you with fuck all else a conversation which none of you seem capable of having with your supposed loved ones without my help. I give people like you an excuse to feel above somebody. Like feeling better gives you worth. Because that's the truth. That's the truth. You think you know me because of this? Haven't a fucking clue. But I know you. And if I'm evil, take a long, hard look at yourselves. I can do this show with or without you. I made this show what it is. Me. On my own. I made this show. Me. Me. Me.
It'll be easy enough to find another grinning man to wave his hands about in front of the camera, Roger. That's all you're here for after all. We'll have forgotten you within a series.
This is my show. I made this show.
Your family hates you. The public are done with you. Nobody trusts you anymore, Roger. You're finished. How about we put you to the vote, Roger?
No, oh, please, please. Please make this stop. Please, turn the cameras off. Please. Please make this stop. For God's sake, please!
Roll the credits.
Get me those ratings the moment they come in. Trust me, Sally, they're gonna be fucking great. We'll be up in the millions. Oh yeah, and that girl, the one playing my daughter, and Jackie or something. Get her to come by my dressing room later, yeah?
They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting the passports brown. The beauty parlor is filled with sailors. The circus is in town. Here comes the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants.